Mark here. Me and Corey and Steve are going on a quick little ride. We're leaving Smyrna, and we're heading towards Nolensville, just scenic back roads and everything. And it's a beautiful day for a ride. It's a little treat because Corey wasn't supposed to make it, but here he is. So hope you enjoy it. Bye. But before we got on the road, Corey took Steve's Riker for a test ride up and down the road and down a couple of side streets. He liked it pretty good, but he said it would take a little getting used to. Here we go, heading towards Nolensville, Tennessee. Maybe we're not getting on the road quite yet because Corey had to take a pee break. Okay, now we're getting on the road. The town of Smyrna, where we started our little trip, is 23 miles southeast of downtown Nashville, Tennessee. The route we took to Nolensville was a very indirect route, and we went about 20 to 25 miles through scenic back roads. Nolensville is 21.6 miles directly south of downtown Nashville. We decided to take a little break in Nolensville at a local gas station and convenience mart. Thank you. while we were there at the gas station, another guy pulled in with an old Royal Enfield motorcycle with a sidecar. We got talking to him and checking out his bike. He was a really nice guy, and he even invited us to join the motorcycle club that he belonged to. Then we left the gas station and headed back in the direction of Smyrna. We took a different scenic route back. We didn't take the same roads that we did going to Nolensville. Nice little ride. Just went towards Nolensville and back this way. Steve leading the way the whole way. Just beautiful roads. So I guess that's about it. You guys got anything to add? Anybody want to say anything?
No. Peace, love, and tenderness.
Y'all be good.
Take it easy.